Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is just a Beat Saber test. See if you guys like Beat Saber gameplay. And like the video if you guys want a Beat Saber gameplay, or just comment below. So yeah. Also, I don't know why, but I'm kind of sad that, I can't do anything in Five Nights at Freddy's VR right now, because I got every coin and the secret ending. Those FNAF videos may be a little bit delayed because I did record audio from mobile, but I'm trying to, like, figure out how to get it into my video. So, yeah. Also, I'm not too good at Beat Saber. I barely play it, but I still think it's fun. The vibrations are the things that kind of mess me up, which one time it just like turned them off when I was recording for some reason. I don't know why, but it helped a lot. Yeah, I might actually, after I'm done editing this, actually go do some Beat Saber gameplay. But anyways, that's it for this video. I'll just not talk and let you guys enjoy.
One step to the left. Everyone step to the left. Thank you.
We're playing Beat Saber.
Alright guys, that is the end of the video. So, the reason I was like spinning my hands like crazy is because I have to get a certain gold to actually beat this level. And that's it. See you guys next time.